Vegas at the Hilton where Filipino fighters are fighting. And I have to say, I've never seen more shirts with the nation of the Philippines. I asked people about it. Check it out.
Welcome to fabulous Las Vegas, where you, too, can be at the fights at the Hilton 2010.
You're inspiring millions of people to get into boxing. What do you say about that?
Of course, we're doing our best in boxing. You know, we train hard, we focus in every fight. So.
Why do you wear that shirt today?
Because I'm Filipino.
What is it?
Filipino pride.
Filipino pride?
Manny Pacquiao.
Manny.
Number one.
Bonito.
Nonito, the Flash.
The Flash.
Why do you like the Flash so much?
He's the next Manny Pacquiao.
People label you as the next Pacquiao. How does that feel?
Interesting. That's an honor for me. You know, it's something that I've been wanting to reach. You know, and that's an incredible feeling to be called that. I mean, that's why it's always a pleasure for people to call.
Pacquiao number one, man. Pacquiao.
There's this guy named Chino Trinidad. What is it?
The best reporter ever.
Yeah, the best.
What does it mean for the Philippines to have so many boxing stars, one after the other?
Yeah, you can put it in words. What boxing has done to Filipinos. I'll just give you a story. Before, you won't find Filipinos showing their dollars.
I even have a shirt like that. I would never have one.
But before, Filipinos never wanted themselves to be identified as such. They would know, she's been here, what, 12 years?
Yeah.
She's been here like 15 years. And never.
Never had pride like this?
No, never.
Why not? I'd be proud if I was from there.
We'd explain that. But, you know, so many circumstances. But when Pacquiao started fighting and then we started winning, the pride of the Filipino all of a sudden just came rushing out.
It was overflowing. Is that the map?
Yeah, it is.
What about you? Where's yours? I see you all the time in Filipino.
Where's what?
Where's General Santos City?
It's about here.
It's right here.
Okay, where's Manny's house?
Manny's house is...
Okay, but Manny, there was never Filipino pride until you came. Now everybody's wearing Filipino flag. That was never happened. Never, never, never. What do you say about that?
No.
Where the pickers are?
How you feeling, Jerry?
The Jacks are here. Pick up.
Good.
What do you think about Manny Pacquiao?
Good fighter.
You guys are doing a revolution because everybody in the Philippines now loves boxing because of you, because of Manny, because of Nonito. Why?
Boxing is number one sport in the Philippines, that's right.
That's Manny Pacquiao.
Yeah.
When you look around and you see everybody's wearing the colors, the flag, the three stars, the sun. What goes through your mind?
It's my country, I love it.
Pride you feel when you see these superstars walking here, going in the ring?
It's crazy. It is weird to see Philippines on the map like this, and especially to the boxing community. Can't feel any better than this right now.
Starfire, I always love Pacquiao. That's the bottom line. I've seen that, and then, you know, I go to the fight parties, and I'm with a bunch of Filipinos speaking Tagalog.
My wife knows it better than I do.
You know Tagalog?
A little bit.
I understand it better.
How come?
Because I work in the nursing field.
Oh, okay. I have the uniform on. What's up?
Oh, yeah.
Nonito, what do you think about Manny Pacquiao?
I think he rocks.
Why do you like him so much?
Because I do.
Can you show me a boxing move?
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Fuck!
Nonito Donaire, Jerry Colanosa. And what do you say about them? What do they mean to your son?
Oh, it means a lot, bro.
What does it mean for the people in the Philippines to have such superstar boxers like Jerry, like Manny, like Nonito?
We're proud! Filipino! Yeah!
Are you proud?
Yeah!
Look who's walking in.
Oh, there you go.
Good luck, Jerry! Good luck!
Yeah, good luck.
Good luck.
I'm ready.
Okay. And what's the energy like over here?
Oh, dude, you can feel it, man.
Is there anyone in the Philippines right now that's not into boxing?
No, man. Even the criminals, man. I mean, everybody just takes a break from everything. Politicians, everybody, so.
So how many fighters do you have in the Philippines now? You have Jerry, you have Manny, you have Concepcion, you have Nonito. How many more are coming?
Hey, right now, let's concentrate on Pacquiao and Cotty.
But what happens in Vegas?
Stays in Vegas.
So, there you have it. From the Hilton in Vegas, I'm Eli Sekbak reporting.